Siguro para matapos na rin, mga ano, part ng moving on, kumbaga, okay kayo ni Julian? May nag-uusap, okay ba, in speaking terms ba kayo?
Or? I saw them at the gala. That's as much interaction that we've had. Kasi nga, I don't get to, this is like the first time I've been in GMA since parang Family Feud, and then more or less AOS, hindi naman ako nakakapunta. So, that's the only interaction we've had. I'm happy for them, and I'll leave it at that. I'll leave it at that.
Baka hindi naman siguro. Baka parang off naman. Pero ano siguro...
May nag-i-vibe na mga exes. Oo.
Pero...
Kasi it's Chelsea's day.
Kasi it seems parang... Correct me if I'm wrong, pero parang hindi siya okay na break up, diba? Parang it wasn't a good break up kung sa inyo.
But whatever happened then, nandito na tayo, 2023 na.
Kung sa bagay, no? Masayang siya na, ha?
Na, when you nag-preface ka ng question, moving on, moved on, parang pareho naman lahat. All parties involved. So, yeah, yun lang yung interaction namin. Again, no more questions about that, please.
Pero at least hindi, I mean, hindi lang na, okay, pero kahit hindi naman friends.
I think civil will be the word.
Civil, ha. Okay, tama niyan.